We demand that Darren-Wilson, the officer involved in the shooting death of Michael Brown, be immediately fired from the Ferguson Police Department instead of remaining on paid leave. We also demand Darren-Wilson be charged and vigorously prosecuted for the murder of Michael Brown.